This is a garden that raised garden that people plant. This one belongs to Tina and John Williams. They've got everything grown. You can see all it takes for a raised garden is any lot in America can grow them. You get the boxes, put them together, or build your own, and just start planting. You get a couple tons of dirt and start planting the stuff in them, and it's just wonderful. Look at how the peppers are already growing here. There's parsley, there are all kinds of herbs, and it don't take no room, like I say, though, just a couple tons of dirt. Here's the corn coming up with squash, pepper plants. Look at the giant tomatoes here. My God, that's amazing. All the tomatoes and the plants. Now here's how it comes. When it first comes in, you fill it with the dirt. And one wonderful thing about a raised garden, you don't have to redig the dirt every year. All you do is rake it up and clean it up from the old plants. And there's John. He put in all this stuff. Him and my grandson. Amazing stuff, all of this. But it's just amazing what you can do with raised gardens. Once again, anybody in America can grow a raised garden. All it takes is a couple boxes, a couple tons of dirt, and I'll show you here in a minute how we... Here's how the dirt comes in. It comes in on piles, and just get the plants and you transplant them off. Everything is wonderful. It comes through. It's so, and water it once in a while. These have to be planted yet. But that's what it takes, folks, for a raised garden. Absolutely beautiful.